Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how I made these cute little dangly copper washer earrings. So simple to make. So just stay tuned and I'll show you how. For these earrings, you're gonna need two pairs of copper washers. I'm gonna pick from here. I've got this set here. The link is down in the description, by the way. It's off Amazon, but it's really handy. So I think I'm gonna pick this size and this size right here. So this one and this one. Those sizes go well together. Got those four. I grabbed a pair of my pre-make figure eights as components. These figure eights I have here are made with 18 gauge wire, 1 inch made into a figure eight. And then I have some jump rings. You're gonna need jump rings so you can attach your ear wires. You're also gonna need some chain nose pliers. I grabbed my flat nose as well and also my flush cutters. And to hammer these out, I use my steel block and my chasing hammer. So I'm gonna go ahead now and hammer them out. Alright, there they are, all hammered out. And now all you have to do is put them together and you're practically done. So if you use any washers that are larger than this, of course your figure eights are going to need to be a little larger. But I found with this size washer and my 1 inch 18 gauge figure eights, this size worked out well. So I'm just going to put a washer on either side of the figure eight and close it back up. And then they kind of lay on top of each other when you put a jump ring in the top. The top one kind of overlaps the bottom one. I like these figure eights. They come in real handy. Next, we got jump rings. I want to put the jump ring on the side of the figure eight with the small washer. That's what I like. The look I like is from going from small to large. Next, you just need ear wires. I already have some pre-made ones. I'm just gonna use those. There you go. Here's what they look like without the oxidizing. You can definitely leave them like that, nice and shiny. You can use your polishing cloth on them and shine them up a bit. But I'm gonna go ahead and oxidize them and see how that looks like, and I'll be back. I oxidized these guys, I buffed them out. This is how they turned out. Turned out pretty cute. That's it for me, guys. I hope you liked this video. Hit the like button if you did. Also, subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.